Good morning, everyone. Another great, beautiful day to be in the house of the Lord. Listen, I know that normally I wait till the break to make announcements, but there are a couple of announcements that need to take precedence right now and I need to make right now. And once again, it concerns everything that goes along with the virus and social distancing and masks. Some reason masks have become very politicized and that's not where we are here, okay? We have to wear the mask. Simple as that. But when you are singing, you can take your mask off. But when you leave your seat, you have to put your mask on. If you are out in the parking lot, in the playground area, fellowshipping, if you're not going to practice social distancing, you have to put the mask on, okay? We want to be safe, and the thing about it is we have to stop being selfish about this. It's not about just us. And I've made this announcement before. It's not just about us. We have to think about the other person who may have a precondition that warrants, if they get sick, it could be devastating to them. And so as believers, in showing love to our brothers and sisters, we want to be aware of that, and we want to take the proper precautions. So please, please, please follow the rules. They're in the emails every single week that Dave sends out when he sends out the seating arrangements. Let's follow the rules. Let's make sure that we are good witnesses, not only for each other, but more importantly for people passing by as they drive by and see us outside fellowshipping. So wear your mask. Make sure you're washing your hands, you're sanitizing, that we are following the rules as they've come down. Amen? Amen. Amen. Not a big amen there, because I know everybody hates the mask, but again, we're showing love. Let's all stand and let's get into this. Let's worship the Lord. Bow your hearts with me, please. Most precious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you, Lord, for another opportunity to come into your house to worship you, to praise you, and to glorify you, Lord. We lift up your name, Lord, for you alone are worthy of our praise and adoration. This is a great day, and this is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Bless our time together, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Good morning. Wilk family, it is good to have you back. In spite of all of the trials and everything that it took to get you guys from there to here, man, we're glad to see you all safe. All right? Let us sing out to Jesus. To come, God of glory, you're so worthy. All the saints bow down. Do that again. Holy, holy,
holy, holy, God Almighty, who was and is to come. God of glory, you're so worthy. All the saints bow down.
Holy is your name.
Holy is your name in all the earth. Righteous are your ways, so merciful. Everything you've done is just and true. Holy, holy God are you. Holy, holy God are you. Holy, holy. To come.
see the Lord, and He is seated on the throne. The train of His robe is filling the heavens. I see the Lord, and He is shining like the sun. His eyes full of fire, His voice like the waters. Surrounding His throne, a thousand singing, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord.
Savior.
praise and failure. Fill my life again. I give my life to follow everything I believe in. Now I surrender.
I surrender.
Savior, He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Forever, author of salvation. Jesus conquered the grave. Savior, He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Forever, author of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Forever, author of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave.
Amen. Yes, He did. You guys can be seated. You know, I was talking with Carrie this morning, and she brought up a really good point. This song, Prepare the Way, it kind of describes our world right now, huh? Prepare the way for the King who is coming. And that day is drawing really, really close. If you just take a look around, you know, the signs of the times and the times of the signs.
Glory. the King of glory enter in. Who is this King of glory?
And the end. He's
my breath, He gives life. Oh, He is ever present. He's a great consuming fire, my bright and shining star. He is truth, He is mercy, He's the master of all glory. He is Shalom, He is peace, He's the God of righteousness, the everlasting, all-consuming Emmanuel. Here He is living. Praise Him, Jehovah Jireh, my God, the great provider, Adonai, El Shaddai. You are the Lord on high. I speak your name, Jehovah Rohi. You see every part of me, the great I am, Elohim. Yet you know me like a son. Hallelujah, Jehovah Rapha. Oh, your healing power, Hosanna. Raise Him up, Jehovah Nisi. I exalt you, King of kings. Shout His name, Yahweh, the Lord who rescued me. Abba Father, Abba Father, I'm a child of the Creator. Shout His name, Yahweh, the Lord who rescued me. Abba Father, Abba Father, the Creator. Shout His name, Yahweh, the Lord who rescued me. Abba Father, Abba Father, I'm a child of the Creator. I call out, Abba Father, I am a child of the Creator. The Son has set me free, and His Spirit lives in me. Hallelujah, Abba Father. Let me hear your voices. Shout His name. Shout His name, Yahweh, the Lord who rescued me. Abba Father, Abba Father, I'm a child of the Creator. Shout His name, Yahweh, the Lord who rescued me. Abba Father, Abba Father, I'm a child of the Creator.
Amen. Child of the Creator. That's the words we live by right there. Lord, thank You that You have made us Your children, that You have saved us, Lord. We thank You for that. Father God, I just ask today, Lord, that we have people kind of spread all over the building, outside, at home, wherever they might be, Lord, that You would be with each and every one, that You would be with us, touch us, Lord, open our hearts. We're about to hear the word, Lord. Open our hearts to the word. Use it to change us, Lord. Thank You for the time we have, and thank You, Lord, that we can still gather. In Jesus' name, amen.